Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. We are playing today Battle at Hyjal Summit. We are playing as the pink. It's like Necromancer faction. Let's go. Destroyers. Lots of Necros. Fiends. What do we have? Frost Tomb. Some Ice Shard, I guess it damages enemies. Okay. Let's destroy this wall because I can. Spam units. All gold. It's funny because I say the same thing, like, you know, when I play on Alliance and when I play on Scourge. But it's true, you have to spam gold like that. Alright, now we make some upgrades, please. So what am I supposed to even? Armor. Two statues, A-bombs. Can't read to... Yeah, so it's a single target ability, right? Therefore, I don't really want it much. This one should be on mana. The cooldown on this thing is very small. Cause like every time I look at it, yeah, it's already off the cooldown. So why can we not take this tower? We are top 4 on damage. Units killed, I mean, it's pretty good. Here would be like very nice to have stun, which I don't have. So we got Gargs. There's a lot of air. I don't like it. Ice Golem. Can I get an Ice Golem, please? Looks very cool. Has a slam. Mighty Blows, Crossbow. Almost killed Tyranda, but not quite yet. Push. Come on. And we're out of mana. Okay, I need to eat an A-bomb. Yeah, there goes my A-bomb. Full mana now. Sweet. Destroy this wall. Summon more. All my destroyers are dead. And I'm also not making Frostwings. Also, I'm not making Arc Necromancers. Yeah, I completely forgot about my elites. I know why. Let's get, yeah, Arc Necromancer. My destroyers died again. Freeze him. Good job. Yeah, they kill units very fast. Kek. And heroes. Apparently. I'm top 2 on kills. Yeah, my team is doing fine actually. On kill wise. Flash Giant. Arc Necromancer. Frostmere. I get just a little bit of last hits, so I can trade more lumber. Okay, this is fine. Racial upgrades. Destroyers. A-bombs. Mid front line. My leech is slow as fuck. Okay, drop it. Crossbeams. Oops. I need to eat Nabom. More upgrades on units. Better early than later. I hate you can't hide these stats. It's triggering me. I also lost destroyers again. No, I did not. I'm losing Frostmans though. The cooldown on animated death is like, dude, what the heck is that? Can we aim base? We're gonna need to do it right now. Divine Shield Paladin smacking my mid wagons. Kek. Please aim so we can progress. Sweet. Alright, so I need... yeah, some upgrades. I have the farmed golems. Come. We need to farm them. Dude, you joined both of my gold mines? Are you serious? I'm MVP. You joined my gold mines like that? Ugh. It's fine. So what does this upgrade do even? Reduce the... yeah, damage from spells and magic attacks, okay.
Our forces are under attack.
Did I get full upgrades? Yes, I did. I don't have a boneyard. Man, I don't wanna build a boneyard. It should have been there for me already. Now I'll go here. Let's go Garks. The burrow den has been opened. Wait, it was farmed? Really? It's taken.
An allied hero has been killed.
Yeah. It is taken indeed. Okay. Mr. Blue is fast. But there is a gold mine for me on, at the end of the road, so.
More gold is required.
More gold is required. Tomb of Ages. Yeah, I'm taking it. Wait, what is there? I feel like there was something. Huh? There are some neutrals. Is this event for Legion? I'm pretty sure it is, right? Interesting. Can I have another necromancer, please? Oh, I'm footcapped. Awful. He doesn't drop much, but gives you cash. Mercenary with Devotion Aura. Yeah, I've gone down on kills because I've been roleplaying and not attacking. So if I build ziggurats, can I increase my food capacity or not? I'm curious. Because it kind of sus bow right now. Yeah, there are also some racial upgrades, but... Oh, they got Medivh. Oh no, that's bad. Yeah, Medivh is OP. I lagged frontline quite a lot. Okay, I actually lost my entire army. BG. I have nothing now. I think I need some albums to restore mana. And just frontline. Oh, there you go. Okay, hold on. Oh no, I have them. Almost top 2 on kills. I mean top 1. Almost top 1. Is he FK? Crossfire rooms. Siege. Can we dig? Oh, what the fuck? Dude! I didn't think about the counter hero aim. I didn't think he would hero me back. I was so much focused on, like, you know, just trying to kill him. Ugh. BG. Wait, you can have four of them? Wait, what? Yeah, I guess you can have four of them, I didn't know about that. You can animate that Death Knight. That's pretty funny. We still don't have Devotion Aura. That's pretty bad. Yeah, I'm gonna get it for myself, because my hero is very squishy. Yo, this one is very good perk. I'm dying. I might go for it. Ah, BG. Almost killed him. Yo, I can coil Archimonde? I thought, like, yeah, I know, I tried to coil him by other spells and it didn't work before. Ha. Alright. Our forces are under attack. So in Flesh of the Living. For further progress. Richard got a lot of upgrades while I was gone. I mean, lots of kills. So I can have four of these guys. Okay. Staff of teleportation now costs 2,000 gold, so I cannot afford it. Heck no. Can we embase? Yo, this game gonna be very close. 26 minute mark. We are taking Orc's base. Yeah. This is like gonna be uncomfortably close. Trying to, yeah, redirect everyone there. So destroyers. My hero make it. Some motherfuckers, you took my gold mines, right? Yeah, I wanted to try and take all of them, but fuck. My hero walked too far. How did that happen? Our brethren's town is under attack. XD. Yeah, this base is still active. Kek. I know what to do with it. Yeah, I definitely need something for my hero. My hero is squishy as fuck. But I also want these upgrades. Ugh. I know. Let's do it step by step. Not like all at once.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Hunter is back. It's a bit tankier now, slightly. Not whole a lot, but you know, just slightly tankier. And it's getting aimed again. Fuck you. What is wrong with them, yeah? Why they aim me so much? I think I need to rebuild my army, I mean my barracks, closer. Right now it's not very close enough. Like, they're gonna walk huge distance. Jesus Christ, is it hero armor? Divine. The heck are you? Yeah, I see it. Is there any other hero you wanna aim? What the fuck is that thing? Okay, I should have been casting this entire time, I feel like, on Archimond. I'm gonna support him a bit more. Alright. Nice, huge. Can I? I don't know, there are not enough units. Master of Necromancy.
Our forces are under attack.
Casters are dying. Are you heroing me again? Motherfucker. Destroyers.
Our forces are under attack.
Nice. I'm already trying to build. But these motherfuckers are always trying to steal from me. such a long research. Yeah, yeah, better be good. Motherfucker. I'm starting to fall off on kills, just ever so slightly. Myself doing fine. Just cast a spell. There you go, finally. Nice. You can cyclone my infernal. Ugh. This is kind of stupid. I can still hunt for him, actually. Yeah, let's hunt him. A funny moment. Buff the hero and get the Demi. And I feel like I'm finally complete on all upgrades. When the game already is finished almost. Pretty good gold income now. Let's farm. Is he trying to delay our units? What the fuck was that about? Please do go faster. We need to go faster. It's already 60 minutes. Time is ticking. Motherfucker, I mean my Archimonde, little bitch. Rush hero him. Yeah, we really need to take down towers. There are some units behind. Not really. This tower is obnoxious. This is very bad. This is very, very bad. I know what to do. Oh, my Demi! Yo! The first time I made my Demi hero. The brilliant Sora. And a Frost Nova. Decent damage, but this Jaina is thick. Okay, what's going on? Why we are pushing so poorly? Let me check people's gold. Edgar is using everything. Where are Shadow Leads? Shadow Leads. Also everything and our Archimond. Yeah, they're really killing our army so fast. It's crazy. Alright, I'm maximum full capacity. I can't produce more even if I wanted to. And yeah, by the way, Visigoths do not give you food. So many tanky items. Nice. Minus one. Horses are under attack. Ah, we finally breached. Nice. Where's my hero? It was pretty damn hard, I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah, and they're still holding me somehow. These towers are atrocious. They have such a big army. Yo, Bradlin, what's up? Thanks so much for the host. I really, really appreciate it. Yo, what's up? How was your stream? Was it good today? What's up? Thanks so much. I can make units because I'm foot capped. I can build towers, right? So let's go for towers. I'm almost doing it. just do that. Was it nice, my brother? I'm glad. Do you on occasion play anything that is not Funnel Frenzy? By any chance? If not Funnel Frenzy, like, what is your top 2 map? What would you play? I should have hero aimed. This was a very good opportunity. Oh, Frau is gonna fall. I'm not gonna let him go now. Only... Have a good one. Yes, yeah, man. I like it. It's Footman and Custom Hero Footies. Cup. Why cup? You don't like Custom Hero Footies? It's pretty much similar map, yeah. Just has crazy options, I guess, for like late game, etc. Right? And builds. I play some green TD and Legion. I see. 8 minutes until GG. Yeah, we have to hurry. It's 8 minutes indeed. Oh, this is probably one of the most challenging games I ever had. It's very, very close. Mistake. Okay, somehow he didn't hero me. This guy is unkillable. Yeah, that aim Sylvanas, Tyrande. What's her name? Gonna move everyone. We got 7 minutes. Please push right now. Where's my hero? I'm just getting stuck everywhere. It's gonna be well, uncomfortably close. Like, someone needs to go and deal with these. But if I leave. Okay, there is a. Yep, I need to aim this hero. I need to kill Frau right now. It's a very good opportunity to do that, so. Okay, you know what? They're doing fine, they're doing fine. Dude, I'm trying so hard. I'm trying so hard. But you see it yourself. Where's my allies' army? Yo! Go! Where is people's army?
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, everyone is. Okay, Shadowly is user gold. And Zof, give me probably. I know, it's too late to give lumber. Come on, build, build. I know it's a... yeah, slaughterhouse is H. It's a melee hotkeys. Oh no. Dude, your album surrounded Archimond. Dude, BG. Yeah, so I was top 1, top 2, top 3, top 4, top 5. I'm top 5 on kills. Right below Archimond. It was fine. I feel like I was leading on top 1 for quite long time. But then I fell off. Yo, Shadowlist was aiming a lot of heroes, yeah. Good job.